go to the bathroom. So I was doing when he was like, "Dad, come and help me. The dog trying to bite me." So I went in there, and then that's when the dog. I feel like he set me up, cause the dog was already he won't heal. He was already in the closet when he said that, and he could have been like, "Dad, stay in the bathroom. The dog trying to bite." But I went in there. He started biting me. That's when I stopped it.
Did you have to get stitches in your head too?
Yes.
Stitches. Mm-mm. So hold on, hold on. So. You went in there, and the dog started biting you. And the dog started biting you. And then you punched it. And what you do after you punched it?
I seen somebody peek their head, and I ran. They was like, "Come on!" I ran up and ran. And then when I ran out, the dog came. I tried to.
Oh, it chased you in the hallway.
Yeah, chased me out the house. I tried to hurry up and run. So I ran. I tried to hurry up and shut the door behind me. I slammed it so it could shut. But it didn't like shut all the way. So that's when he popped out. And I tried to run in the dude's house, but he opened his door. So I ran in there. I don't know if he bit me in my butt or my shirt, but I heard I fell. That's when the dude said, "The dog don't let go, you gonna kill him." My cousin was like, "Don't kill the dog, it's my daddy's dog."
You didn't think
you
was gonna make it, did you? It was
I wasn't gonna make it. My cousin.
You saved
like,
your life?
Yeah, I wasn't gonna die. I wasn't gonna give up, to be honest. But he was like, "Come and help me." I mean, he was like, "Don't kill that dog. That's my daddy dog." He was mad because he was like, "The dog was gonna kill your cousin."
So how did he get the dog off of you?
He grabbed his broom and he started hitting it with the back of his broom, and it moved out the way. He pulled me in. Ambulance had to get me through his window.
Because the dog was still at the door trying to get you? Dang, the ambulance had to go through the window.
You don't know how big it was.
Still can pick him up.
Wow.
We can still pick
they was at their uncle house, and the cousin let the dog out and didn't tell him. Almost. Oh, man. No.